And welcome back to MedSchool Radio. We're going to be talking about cholera. Cholera is a disease that has been endemic to the Ganges Valley area of India for, all recorded history. There have been 7 pandemics along trade routes to Europe, Australia, and the Americas, but they all eventually fizzled out. It's a mystery why cholera hasn't fizzled out in India. Cholera is caused by a gram-negative, comma-shaped bacterium called Vibrio cholerae. It's transmitted mostly through contaminated drinking water. Most people who are exposed remain asymptomatic, but the people who are symptomatic suffer abrupt onset, severe diarrhea with vomiting. Death is usually related to dehydration, and the sad thing is that rehydration treatment is almost 100% effective. So sad that such a simple treatment remains unavailable to so many. For more on cholera, see Robin's 9th edition, page 785, or 8th edition, page 799.